But we're not just going to have fences on the border. We're going to have machine guns on the border trying to keep people out of this country because climate change is coming. It's coming with a vengeance, and it's going to take food and water and arable land and all manner of things that are necessary for life on this planet away.